That's my fascination.
Time capsule detected. Battle computers estimate a 97% chance that it is the Doctor.
Oh, I think we can up that to 100%. However, I give you my word, this time, there's a 0% chance of the Doctor's survival.
What's left of it. Who else but the Daleks would cause so much destruction? Just need to find the temporal origin of this ship.
Gotcha!
And then one more pickup before I shut this off for good.
What? I wasn't doing anything.
That was like that when I got here.
You might have a new face, Doctor, but I see you are still the same old prattling fool.
Davros, not so much a bad penny as a mad penny. What have you done with the population of the Earth?
I have given them new employment.
The Daleks. They are...
Yes, Doctor. Your precious humans.
Confine him to a holding cell.
Whilst I reformat a Dalek production line to accept a Time Lord body.
I know. I'll make myself at home, shall I?
Enter!
By the way, I'd like a wake-up call at 7 and 2 soft-boiled eggs for breakfast. And plenty of butter on the soldiers! Daleks. So predictable. And now that I know when and where this ship came from, I can stop this travesty before it happens. This shouldn't even be possible. For future reference, it's a really bad idea to route all your targeting software through a single computer node.
Weapons targeting is being overridden. I cannot control. I cannot control.
Stop.
I am your creator. We cannot override the Doctor's commands.
Curse you, Doctor.
That'll be your fleet exploding, Davros. I hope you're well insured.
Curse you!
See you next time, Davros.